It's a wonderful night for hockey. From far above center ice with Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emrick. Ray Ferraro is ice side. We'll hear from him shortly. And tonight we bring you two terrific teams for our podcast. You are here at the right moment with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro. Mike Emrick, and play is just underway. Looking for options out of their own end. Pitching it to Akkisen. And he throws it in, hopes of getting it back. Knocked right off the stick. Winnipeg's controlling play now at center ice. Hammers his way up the wing at center. Good job with the poke check. He knocked it on. Bounced off the boards to De La Rose. To the attacking end. Philadelphia's in their own end and in control of the puck. Michael's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. Chip the Broda. Good jab with the stick there. A shot. Broke it right up. Philadelphia's controlling play now off the wing. He's on a defensive play there.
Opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
And they've won the neutral zone face.
Scored by number 24.
Nicely into the zone.
By number 89.
And
by number 2.
And the game is even. Under 7 minutes have elapsed here in the first. We are at one goal apiece.
Goal.
It's a face-off.
Scored by number 28. Assisted by number 24.
And by number 23.
Fires.
6 minutes, 51 seconds.
Straight goals. Winnipeg's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge.
Goal.
Passing one
by
on
number
23.
Assisted by
Winnipeg's
number 24.
The puck through center
by
ice.
Number 23. Time of the goal, 7 minutes, 27 seconds.
Ralkins lugging it in his own end, headed northward. And picked up now by Sister. Winnipeg's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. Gathered up again by Michael. Let's it go. The shot is off. Great idea, but he just missed the net. Philadelphia's lugging it along in their own end, shifting gears. Puck is thrown to De La Rose. Now it's directed to Akkisen. That puck careened out of play and over the glass. Didn't look like anybody got hurt there. Winnipeg's got that puck off the tie-out. Moved along and in. Blue line control. His team make progress with that bounce pass. Let's it go. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net.
Right to the backhand. Just wide. Doesn't take long to see if there's an opening. He decided there wasn't one, so back he goes. Good quick poke check there. Scooped up. Loose puck gathered by Sister. And so it shot the length, and we get an icing call as a result. Just a hair over 4 minutes to go here in the first. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. Snapping a pass to Michael. Up the wing, making some headway. Terrific determination by Michael. Laid on to De La Rose. Puts one on. He makes the pass ahead. One timer. Moving into Sister. It's on his stick. What a brilliant long pass that was. The Trappers lug that along up the wing. Goes that deep for
1 minute left in the first period.
Trying to go to Ralkin. It's an onside play. He lost it, jostled partway down. Clings it, blocked that. He scores! Just before the period ends.
Travers goal. Scored by number 24. Assisted by number 16.
First period has come to an end, and both teams scored twice.
Don't forget, fans, if you're here with somebody celebrating a birthday tonight, go to our guest services booth, and you'll see their name up on our big screen before the end of the game.
The Trappers collected the last goal of the period, and it succeeded in tying the game. Here it is again. We'll have more in a moment. Second period underway, and we are even. Pass attempt to Michael. Winnipeg's in possession as they travel along the boards. Gets in. What'll he do? Sashay's by. No luck getting through a puck loose. Taken over again. The Trappers have it between the blue lines. Two guys together with force. Big force.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Pitching this one to De La Rose. Nice tip of the pass. That puck went loose off the enemy. One into another.
Sousta's skill is known throughout the league, but when he throws his body around, everybody takes notice.
That puck's loose, deflected away by Michael. Good work with the stick.
Michael's creating chances for his teammates with two assists so far.
Looking for options up the wing. And offside is called on the play. The Trappers got that faceoff win. Now what? Directing that one to Raubin. That play goes offside. Just under 6 minutes have gone by. So far, four goals equally divided. Philadelphia's got another faceoff win. Looks ahead to start something. The poke check worked. Looking to De La Rose. Winnipeg's getting to the neutral zone. He's in! Shot deflected. Pitching it to Raubin. Puck loose, just a speed bump off the defense. Wanting to generate something up the wing. Solid defensive play to break up the rush. He was outnumbered, but not outskilled. Winnipeg's recoiling back in the defensive zone. Shoots, just couldn't find the target.
In this situation, you have to hit the net. Sometimes it's best just to fire right at the goaltender.
Hook it up well. Okay. Sends it behind the net. Winnipeg's broken the tie and gotten back ahead, and we're still in the second period. Should be fun just to get to the end of this one. And the faceoff
by number 23. Assisted by number 28. And by number 24.
Passing out of the goal.
10 minutes, 54 seconds. Gains
the zone. Can't get a shot on it. Good job just chopping it away. Puck is thrown to Brody. He throws it there. Wonderful save. A whistle and a rest.
So satisfying to have delivered a hit like that. Down here, you can hear this hit throughout the rink.
Clean win on the draw. Now it's directed to Raukin. Let's go, Rifter! Waffle boarded. Winnipeg's got it in their own end, hoping for center. Snapping a pass to Michael. Terrific handoff. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Keeps it going up the wing. That one sent geometrically to the opposite corner. Gets in. What did he do? And possession has changed. And he's all alone. Score! It's a hat-trick. The Trappers have gotten this game tied. Can they break it before the end of the second period? Neutralized faceoff win.
His third of the game. Scored by number 24. Assisted by number 2.
Flipped to the opposite corner of the board.
15 minutes, 15 seconds.
On to Brody. Puck settled down by Suster. Trying to go to Michael. Good place to shoot from. He scores! Winnipeg's gotten a one-goal lead. Lots of time left in the game. We're still in period number 2. The Trappers get it off the faceoff.
Scored by number 24. Assisted by number 23.
By number 23. Time of the goal. 17 minutes. 46
seconds. Players tired, about to get a rest, but still seconds to play in this period. Banked right ahead. One-timer. Terrific glove save.
This season, check our website out or call us here at the stadium.
We have begun the third period. Loose puck, solid defensive play there. Gains the zone. That's a good solid poke check. Moved up the wing to Michael. He shut him right down. Loose puck is not awesome. Pass attempt to De La Rose.
So close to that. This is all a reactionary save.
A little under 3 minutes gone. An impressive offensive showing so far, and it's 4-3. The Trappers prevailing on the faceoff. Right on his stick from the left wing. They've got it. Shook right through. Oh, deflected away. Oh. face-off win. Out in front. Heads on to the corner. Loose puck regathered by Sister. Pitching this with the Brody. That puck's loose, good defense. Directing that one to De La Rose. Hoping for better things if he turns back. Looking to Michael. Solid neutralized poke check. That play went offside. And it's a pleasure to bring in the third voice on our crew. Rinkside, here's Ray Ferraro.
We'll look back through the three goals. Every time he's had the puck, he's been able to find open ice, and his shots have been perfect.
He's been impossible to miss out there, Ray. And it's a good pickup. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Nice work with the stick at center ice. Might have been something there.
Scored by number 24. Assisted by number 28.
Final of the goal, 9 minutes, 31 seconds.
Gets in and he'll look over his options. Goes right past.
Well, there's been no shortage of goals here tonight as this one winds down. We've seen some pretty terrific goals and some that haven't been so great as well. But there has been a big number on the board, it seems, almost since the early part of the first period.
Between the blue lines.
Oh, did he ever get matched?
Doc, they're trying to chip their way back into this game. It's an aggressive play, trying to spark their team as they need a goal to get themselves close.
Oh, what a great hit on him. Again. Just under 3 minutes to be played in the third. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Shoots one. That shot hit a man. Here they come in an odd man rush. Who gets open? Has it in his own end. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Held there for a face-off coming up next. A big win. Let's see what happens. Nearing the final minute of regulation.
In the third period.
Slid to Ralphie. Moving it now through the neutral zone. He works it along with a pass off the boards. Defender held his ground. The puck is loose. Wonderful play by the defense. Winnipeg's lugging it along in neutral ice. Nice job.
center now. Grouton's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. Shakes through. Hammer got his glove on that. Takes a pass in the corner. What timer. Hung right over him and couldn't get it past.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
What control. Sticked away. The game is over. This game was a close game, and it was a little bit deceptive that way because of the victor's time of possession.
Could have thrown two or three pucks out there, and they were going to have all of them all at the same time.
So that is it for this one. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good night all. With Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro shortly, I'm Mike Emmerich. This evening, we bring you two teams matched up as they've been so many times before. Dumped into the opposite corner by Sister. Possession gained by Michael. Loose puck couldn't drag it through. The Trappers continue on in the defensive zone. Good quick poke check there. Pitching this one to De La Rose. Snaps a wrister. Deflected off the blocker. shot. Oh, deflected away. No luck on that pass. Good collision. Winnipeg's up the wing controlling play now. Except the opinion of this man, Ray Ferraro.
Both coaches sounded like they expect the game tonight to be extremely tightly contested. So that puts the microscope on just about every little detail of the game.
Thanks very much, Ray.
Not much going on now. It looks a little bit like a tennis match where they're just bumping the ball back and forth to each other. No attack yet.
To the point it comes. Let's it go. Puck covered, whistle blown. Defensive zone win. Takes it and looks. Looking from the corner. Good place to shoot from. He covers and holds home. Under 9 minutes have passed. We are deadlocked at zero. Good job on the draw. Got to the way with the stick. Moving into Ackerson. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. And the loose puck gets chopped away. Chipped off the boards and ahead.
That's somebody that's been around. He took a quick look up the middle of the ice. Nothing there, so he's dancing off the boards to his partner. And out of the zone they go.
Enormous hit.
Edwards is on a mission out there. Early in the game, he's trying to set the tone with a physical play for his team.
Onside.
Loose puck taken by Schuster.
Trying to go to Michael. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Puck free. He'll turn back into his own end and look over his options. Puck loose, denied by the defense. Philadelphia's got it in the defensive zone. Puck is thrown to Broda. Great take, dangerous area. Looks over his options. Let's it go. Fires with no time whatsoever. He turned it aside.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
And the puck is scooped up by Schuster. The Trappers with possession in their own end. Looks ahead to start side. Good job with the stick.
1 minute left.
Inside the final minute of the period. Snapped out of the air. The Trappers with a face-off win. Around to the corner. Strong play, good reach. Pitching it to De La Rose. Good job with the stick there. First period is over. The Shooters did their best, but the goalies came out ahead. We have no score.
Present your ticket stub from tonight's game and receive up to 10% off of your meal at Funsville Burgers Family Restaurants.
Thank you. about to enter the second period here. What did you think of the opening period of our game?
I know we don't have a goal in this game yet, Doc, but you got to give the goaltender some credit. There were some quality chances on both sides, especially some
big chance. That's a marvelous save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
The Trappers arrive at center. Pitches it back in. At the front of the net. Oh, here's a return. Over the net. Oh, it's close.
He was in the right area of the ice there. You got to make the goaltender work.
The Trappers are boxed on a tripping minor. Winnipeg's power play opportunity number is one. This one. The first one.
Philadelphia penalty. Only number 16. 2 minutes for obstruction and tripping. Final penalty. 3 minutes.
Great job of keeping
seconds.
That from going out. No team worth its name is going to let that. Off work. The Trappers move to center ice. No, they got it out. They check the clock and prepare to defend some more. Gets in, looks over his options here. That attack shot right down. And the puck now possessed by Michael. And he regroups. One time. Winnipeg's up by one now, and that is not a surprise. And they've taken
Winnipeg
that face-off between the blue lines.
Howard won it by number 55. Assisted by number 24. Time of the goal, 5 minutes, 35 seconds.
Couldn't get through. He gains the zone with a wrister. A pass to Rauke. Knocked it away with the stick. Defense to offense, begun by Michael. Gets on by. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Now it's directed to Rauke. Dumped in. Has it picked out. Looking to Broda. And he gains the zone.
Michael's got to try to simplify his game there. Just too much stick handling.
That puck's loose. And hit the face. Winnipeg setting things up at center. Pitching this one to Broda. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Moving it to De La Rose. Let's it go. Didn't get through. Philadelphia starting back in the defensive zone. That puck's loose, deflected away by Suster. Trying to go to Broda. Not tied off the stick. The Trappers wheel it up the wing. Got it in his own end. Puck is thrown to Michael. Directing that one to Michael. Smith at the bench. Six attackers now. Play is stopped for a penalty. Philadelphia sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tripping. Winnipeg's to the power play again. And they have rung in one already. Let's see if they get another.
Philadelphia penalty Quit to number 16.
2 minutes. Let's it go.
Time of the penalty. 16
uncovered
minutes.
Whistle blows. Just a hair under 4 minutes to be played in the second. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Pass attempt to Michael. Just a backhand. Picked up by Suster. Pitching it to Michael. Solid neutralized poke check. Six. Near the boards. He's in on an onside play. The Trappers are back even.
The successful power play earlier looked like it was schemed really well, and either the penalty killers changed the way they were going about their business, or the power play really struggled to get
to the point in the second period.
Nice stand-up poke check there. And he gains the zone. Enormous collision.
Edwards doesn't step.
Oh, and he runs it.
Oh, the goalie was screened on that shot. You got to rely on your positioning to make that save.
And everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up. Looking at the shots on goal through two periods here, 15 for Winnipeg and 1 for Philadelphia.
Which one of your team players has the hardest shot? Who do you think is the fastest skater?
And as we head to break, here's one more look
at our skills competition. For tickets to one of the most exciting competitions this season, check our website out or call us here at the stadium.
Down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
The Trappers are lucky to still be in this game. They've been outplayed in a lot of areas, especially with the time of possession. But one lucky shift or one lucky bounce, they're right back in.
Two sticks together, they cancel. Fantastic shot! Philadelphia's lugging it up the wing. Suster's got it from the defensive zone, headed to center. Nice job there. Might develop. Around through the corner. Picks it up in his own end. Passing one off now to De La Rose. His own end. Winnipeg's carrying on up the wing. Good job with the neutralized intercept. And he steps in. Fires a shot. The Trappers in their own end lug that puck along. Now it's directed to De La Rose. Things up through the neutral zone. Oh, he shook right through, didn't he? Good move. That shot hit a man. Big point blank save there.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
And he dumps it in. Looking to Michael. Pitching this one to Broda. He's in. Solid. Penalty shot.
No hesitation. hesitation call, Doc, by the official to make the penalty shot call on the trip from behind on the attacking player on the breakaway. You get this close to the goaltender to puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick.
Bang's not gonna stop that one, Edzo. It's delivered so perfectly just inside the post.
Winnipeg's collected another victory on the
face-off. Time of the goal. 10 minutes
against Seattle. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save. Freezes play. Good clean win on the draw. He's right in front. Terrific save there. Didn't think he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Just a tad under 8 minutes to go. Winnipeg's lead on the strength of that recent goal is 2. Let's go, Arister. That's what those pads are for. Philadelphia's lugging it through the center ice area. Picks it up. Moving it to Broda. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Clean win on the draw. And he steps across the line. He's got that pass at the point. Looking from the corner. Shot on goal. Missed the net.
And you wait all these for a chance like that. Unfortunately for him, it plugged into the corner.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Can't get a shot on it. Winnipeg's in control of the puck in their own end and readying an attack. Thinking attack here. Great glove save.
Well, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
They won it. Now what can they do? Puck gathered in by Michael. Wonderful chance to set up, and the pass just goes wide. See if he can get something going. Shot into the net.
He was in a prime scoring area there and only could go to the backhand and just fired it wide.
The Trappers with possession up the wing. Shoots it on. Great save. Big pass save. Poke check. This puck did not go well. Oh, tremendous stop by Smith. 21 left. Shoots. Collector. Takes a chance on the dump to the opposite corner.
He was looking to knock him into the third row.
Winnipeg's been assessed a minor penalty. 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
Winnipeg penalty.
They win the draw. How can they get it out?
Tripping.
He's got it on his stick. He wants to clear it out of the zone.
Seconds.
Penalty box, and let's find out. The Trappers get 2 minutes up on the penalty clock for interference.
Trappers penalty number 11, 2 minutes for interference. So
ends another game and another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night. championship. Two great hockey teams for you. Terrific action lies ahead. We have just started the game. Got it in his own end. Looking for De La Rose. Gets in. What'll he do? Great job on a cut pass. Got it in the slot. A wonderful shot answered quickly.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Puck controlled by Michael. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. He knifed it away. Attack zone possession here.
Puck is thrown to Ekeson. Pitching it to Rocket.
Enormous collision.
Road is off to a really aggressive start. He gets a solid lick in as he tries to set the tone for his team physically.
Winnipeg's getting 2 minutes for boarding. There's always a start to your power play night. And this is number
28. Face-off win here. Time of
penalty.
4 minutes, 10 seconds.
Winnipeg's got it in their own end, hoping for center. Philadelphia's going back further to get restarted on this man advantage. Bashed in. The stick can break up a play and it just did. Pass cut. Trappers carrying it in their own end. Gains the zone. A backhand shot. Right near the line. To the backhand. Philadelphia's power play did not do it for them.
You have to be 50-50 in a game on your special teams most nights to have a chance. The coach is going to be pleased with the way his penalty killers did the job there.
Shots, only one goal.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
A face-off win. Let's see what
number 24
gets in. Looks over his options here.
And by number 23, time of the goal.
The trap through the neutral zone at possession. Takes it to the corner. Winnipeg's in their own end, hopefully shifting from defense to offense here. Possession reestablished by Michael. Wonderful stop.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Quick work on the faceoff. Forcing attention in deep. They've got it. Let's it fly. He scores. Winnipeg's got that
puck by number 23, assisted by number 55, and by number 24. Time of the goal, 10 minutes, 30 seconds.
Attempt the broke. Nicely into the zone. Good jab with the stick there. That pass off the boards. Lets it go. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
Well, that's a good scoring chance. He's trying to be too fine, trying to pick the corner. Sometimes you've just got to shoot it at the middle of the net.
Can't get a shot on it. Defense to offense, begun by Michael. Good job with the stick. Puck loops good defense. Takes it from the boards and looks on. Good place to shoot from. Waits from the corner. Good solid defensive play there. That puck's loose, defended away by Sister.
Goalie makes himself look big.
Snapping a pass to Ekeson. He's got it. He works it along with a pass off the boards.
I like that play. He had a little bit more of a risky option, but he went off the boards and bounced it safely to his partner.
opposite corner. Nearing the 20th minute of this period. Snatched up by Michael.
1 minute left in the first period.
Right near the line, can he keep it going? Moving it to Ackerson. Onside. Strong play, good reach. Passing one off now to Brody. That's a good pass. First period is over. The players will get a rest. The vendors and the organist will not. Winnipeg struck twice. 2-0.
Do you want the assurance of knowing you have a ticket to all the big games? Then grab our season tickets. Guarantee your seat for the upcoming playoffs. Call the box office for more information or check out our website.
Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What stuck out for you?
The Trappers are down in this game, Doc, and rightfully so. They did not manage the puck at all. If they want to get back in that game, they got to eliminate those turnovers.
Ah, that's a really good head fake. Knocks it away with the stick. Directing that one to De La Rose. Loose puck, the defenseman to Wang. Winnipeg's up the wing, settling things. Shoots one. Terrific glove save. That's his back deep. Now it's directed to De La Rose. Gets in. What do they do? Go ahead and a carom dump to the corner. One into another.
Edwards doesn't step back at all. A skilled player, not afraid to throw his weight around.
Side to side they go, trying to generate something. Winnipeg's got possession in the defensive zone. Seeks the corner. And possession seized by Suster. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Pucks loose off the enemy this time. Just missed the net with that one. Brings a shot. He scores! Three straight goals. Winnipeg's hammered home yet another goal. They've got a lot of shots, and now they've got goals to show for their effort. The Trappers control from the faceoff.
By number 28, assisted by number 55, by number 24, time of the goal.
Trying to go to Michael.
11 seconds.
Gets across, looks over his options. Just missed the net. Picks it up back there. Pitching this one to Michael. A good stick there, so no complete pass. On through the corner. Broken up well. Okay. Terrific interception. Seeks the corner. He's got that point pass. That's are trying to fight their way back into this game. They trail now only by two here in the second.
Trapper's
it's a face-off win. May not
by number 24. Assisted by number 11. And by number 16.
Looking to De La Rose. 11 cut pass. Let's see what happens. Slid to Ackerson. Winnipeg's in their own end setting things up. Puck is scooped up by Suster. Wanting to generate something up the wing. Great poke check. 2-on-1 opportunity. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. It's an onside play. Poke it right up. Puck is thrown to De La Rose. Moves it to the corner. stop. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. Winnipeg sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's Trippett. Philadelphia's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
For Trippett.
Two sticks together, they can't stop.
50 seconds.
And that will help to at least clear the puck away. Pitching it to De La Rose. Shoots it off. And a save. Up the wing, making some headway. Nice play. Nice job. Straight stand-up motion. Pass attempt to Ralkin. Offensive possession here.
Shoots.
Within one. Late in the second period, still time to even this up before the end. Neutralized faceoff win.
Scored on the power play by number 24, assisted.
And he puts it to the opposite.
And by number 2,
he's
rotating.
Time of the goal there. 17 minutes, 40 seconds.
He chipped that one off the boards and ahead.
1 minute
just
left.
Just a backhand.
In the second period.
Hangs on to that one and he'll see a faceoff right here.
With all proceeds going to local charities.
Have been played. They are getting ready for the third period here. So take us back through the game. What do you think, Eddie?
Philadelphia's had very little time of possession, Doc. They've been outplayed in that category big time, but they're still in this game. One shot and they're right in it.
We have begun the third period. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
He's in his own end. The Trappers love that along up the wing. One timer. Scores! Got the draw.
Philadelphia's goal, his third of the game, scored by number 24, assisted by number 89, by number 7,
and
time of the
goal,
1 minute 45 seconds.
Nice face-off work. Winnipeg setting things up in the defensive zone. Into the end of attack. Wonderful block. Just a jump of the puck, and it's out of the way. Winnipeg's in possession and moving up the wing. Slides it to the point. Took it in the corner and took a look, too. Moves it to the corner. A hammer shot from the point. Got in front of another one.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Solid work there by Michael. An odd man rush, and how will they defend this one? Takes that pass at center, see if we can move something. He covers and holds on. I think this is a good point to hear from Ray Ferraro.
3 goals almost becomes the rarest of nights these days, but it's been an outstanding night for him as he's had the puck in the scoring zone, and he's not missed yet.
Thanks, Ray. Yeah, he has been a
try to simplify his game there. Just too much stick handling.
And play is stopped for a penalty. Winnipeg's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play.
For tripping. Time of the penalty. 8 minutes, 49 seconds.
Jab of the puck. Chooses the corner. Terrific handoff. Let's the shot fly. Stays on side to the middle.
Had a quiet period, but boy, that was a big time save in a very close game.
The Trappers win that faceoff. Puck covered, whistle blown. Draw. Great block shot. Philadelphia's back in its own end, trying to work forward. The poke check worked. Winnipeg's done a wonderful job of penalty killing, and so a backkeeper.
The successful power play earlier looked like it was schemed really well, and either the penalty killers changed the way they were going about their business, or the power play really struggled to get set up, but this one wasn't very good at all.
Good tie-up on the face-off. That led to his team getting the puck. Into the attacking end. High!
This is not a prime scoring area, but I like the thought process of getting the puck to the net.
Philadelphia's organizing things back in the defensive zone. And he's hammered!
You don't see those type of collisions very often.
Takes that pass from the other point.
Been no shortage of goals here tonight as this one winds down. We've seen some pretty terrific goals and some that haven't been so great as well. But there has been a big number on the board, it seems, almost since the early part of the first period.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Passing one off now to Michael. Nicely into the zone. Winnipeg's organizing back in the defensive zone. To the slot. He's gone. Do they go for two, or do they just try to protect this? They win the draw, and will now set up an attack.
By number 89.
Wrecking that one to Sister.
By number 2, Rosie.
Highlight goal.
17 minutes, 48 seconds.
Freeze his play. A big win. Let's see what happens. Winnipeg's moving it up the wing.
Last minute of play in the third period.
Taken over again. We're in the 60th minute out of 60, or will there be more? And that was chopped away. Now it's directed to Akerson. Good intercept. Might turn into something here. Offside stops the puck. is the largest play in this game so far. The largest play. It's a draw. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Tries to get it on net. A free puck now. And that one sent back out.
At this point of the game, Doc, that's a good play to get out of your D zone.
Great saves late, some good opportunities. Everybody's going home happy.